Hey guys,
so welcome to our new video. Today we are planning a one day trip to Karjat. We hope to visit some famous places there, but let's see, because we have already started a bit late. We were planning to leave around 8 and it's already around 9:15, and we have to get the petrol filled, the air checked, and then we'll be actually leaving. So let's see when we reach
and let's see what we can explore there.
Yep. So we have taken this first stop at petrol pump. We need to fill our tank and we also need to get our air check, because that's very important whenever you are taking a long drive. Your vehicle should be completely checked and all the requirements should be fulfilled. Please take care, please take note of this. So for Karjat there are two routes. One is via JVLR and Thane route, and the other is via the Pune Expressway, which is via, of course, Vashi. So we are going to take the Pune Expressway road because that's much faster. Although there are toll on the way, but I think that's much convenient road, much smoother road. So we are preferring that and we'll be going via that. We will show you how the routes are ahead of it. Although Pune Expressway, we know it's a very good road, very good journey via Pune Expressway. So I'll just tell you as in on we move on the route. Guys, we have now touched the Pune Expressway. It's already 11:04, but it just shows 40 minutes from here, so hopefully we'll reach before 12 and we'll have enough time to explore Karjat. Covered around 7 kilometers on Pune Expressway, and then it shows an exit to Panvel bypass road from where we'll be going to Karjat. So it's a very small part of Pune Expressway that we had to cover, and now we are just taking that exit. Be a lot of off-roading this time. Let's see how the roads are. First time when we have left Pune Expressway and have taken this route. Yes, so there is a toll here which says Shirdum toll. This seems to be a very nice road. Kafi greenery hai and the roads are also quite good. हम लोगों ने जस्ट अभी एक टॉल पे किया एंड देन देर इज अनदर वन विच इज, बट दिस इज अगेन शेडोंग, So how many times we are paying shedung toll? Google showed an exit and now again we are touching NH48 and we are paying this toll. So guys, we just took a halt at this hotel Om Navratan because there was no washroom anywhere else throughout the way and we just found this one and it was really clean. So in case you are coming on this route, you can take a halt here and use the washroom and have some refreshments, tea, coffee. And now we are heading back to Morbid Dam. Which is just 4.2 kilometers from here and it just shows 16 minutes. So we are just about to reach. We'll show you the place soon. So we have taken a left turn now and begins our off-roading. It's not at all a good road. You can see the road conditions. But it's just a patch of 3.4 kilometers, so hopefully not too much time and too much effort. Not in the best of their condition. I can see the trophy. So this is the view that I got. Amazing. And so here we have reached the Morbid Lake Dam. If you see, this is the beautiful view you are going to get. Although it's a little sunny, so yes, it's hot. But the view is amazing. So if you can see, there are people over there. And there is a Morbid Lake Hill Trek. So I think that's what is happening there. From this point where we are, it shows a 7 kilometer distance, so maybe the base point is at 7 kilometers. So after spending some time at Morbid Dam, we are back on the roads and now we are heading to the Forest Club Resort. We have seen some Google reviews. It's a nice place to, you know, relax and sit and have lunch. And it's almost lunchtime, so we are just heading towards it. It's around 9.3 kilometers from the dam. So it's going to take some time. We will show you soon how the place is. So we reached the Forest Club, but unfortunately, there was a marriage which is happening there, a wedding. So the restaurant, etc., is all booked and closed for outsiders. So now we are heading to Radisson Blue Resort in Karjat. Hopefully it would be a very good property as well. We'll show you soon. So we have reached Radisson Blue. The roads were pathetic, but the place looks nice.
So this is Radisson Blue property. Reaching here was a milestone. It will definitely go into my list of top 10 achievements I've done up till now in my life. Property looks good. I hope the food is good too. This is how the entrance is. I like the look they have given to it.
Here they are giving us the welcome drink. Thank you, ma'am. Now moving towards the dining space. So this is a very nice place. And this is our table. Got a nice garden view. This is a complimentary starter from their side. So guys, we took a break here. We had our lunch in Radisson, and the road which takes to Radisson, that's like side by side to this river.
Mule River.
This is Mule River, right? Okay.
Not sure.
I think so, Mule River.
No, Pune mein
so
bhi
it's a very, very serene point that we found.
Sunset अच्छा दिख रहा है।
And we just took a halt here to have our tea.
Sunset अच्छा दिख रहा है।
Yes, yes, that is heard. Sunset अच्छा दिखेगा यहाँ से. Let me give you a 360 view of this place. Although it's no point, like no view point,
but we found it very nice. हाँ अच्छा नेक्स्ट वन सो गाइज दिस इज आवर लास्ट स्टॉप इन करजत एंड दिस इज द भिलवाले लेक एंड डैम सो देर इज दिस ब्रिज हियर वेयर पीपल आर स्टॉपिंग एंड डूइंग देयर फोटोग्राफी and spending some time. As you can see, the sunset is going to be a nice view from here. But being from Udaipur, this seems to be a very small lake and an okay spot for us. But yeah, this is one of the places which looks like is famous among the people here in Karjat.
Sunset देखेंगे sunset.
Yes, sunset is really going to be nice as you can see. It's really beautiful here. So guys, signing off for the day. We have done a little exploring around in Karjat, but I think we need one more day if you want to, you know, go to more places. So if you're planning for Karjat, come for two days.
घूमने के options. हाँ जल्दी निकलो सब
एक्चुअली ऑप्शंस भी थोड़े कम है एंड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन ट्रेकिंग देन यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस बट आई थिंक दैट्स मोर ड्यूरिंग द मॉनसून सीजन बट यस इट वाज अ नाइस एक्सपीरियंस ऑल्दो या ऑल्दो जस्ट फॉर अ डे या रेडिसन ब्लू वाज रियली गुड इवन द प्रॉपर्टी एंटायर प्रॉपर्टी वाज गुड लंच वाज गुड सो वी एंजॉयड आवर डे
होप वी आर ड्राइविंग बैक
यप
टू
मुंबई Okay guys, so we'll leave so that we reach back in time with this beautiful sunset in the background. See you soon.